Hello everyone, CC Brooks, and today I'll be doing a tour of my custom Lego hospital corner modular. I will start by doing a tour of the outside of the hospital and then the interior. The hospital, of course, is wheelchair accessible and the wheelchair door slides to the side, allowing the minifigures to easily enter. There are many windows, some with blinds. You can see some people on the inside. Here is a fire hydrant. It goes right next to the corner garage, so that tree is part of the corner garage. On the top, there's a helicopter with a helicopter pad and just a small little cabinet thing here for storage. Top has a ridge here just for decoration purposes. I don't have any of these white lampposts for, I don't have any extra of these, so I just have it right next to the diner so that they kind of share a lamppost. But if I did have one, I'd probably put it where the fire hydrant is. All of the sides are lined with flower beds to make a pretty look. There's also an awning here to protect the stairs from getting slippery from rain or anything. No, it wouldn't actually get wet, but you know, if you lived in the Lego City, I bet there'd be some precipitation. The roof easily comes off of the top story. And the second story, the third story comes off the second. Taking a look at the interior of the first story, there's a sliding door here for wheelchairs and strollers, along with an opening and closing door for the normal stairs. Right when you get there, there are two emergency rooms for quick access. They're both the same, but flipped, of rotating and adjustable stairs. Oh, I just knocked the microscope off, but a microscope, a computer, and a medicine cabinet. Here is a phone for emergencies. Here's the front desk where you can make appointments or you can come in for urgent care. It's a computer, some papers, a post-it note. Here is the waiting area if you're waiting for an appointment or if you're waiting for someone else in the hospital. There are some chairs, water for refreshments, and a coffee machine. Over by the waiting area, there's a staircase that will lead to the next story. Here is the second floor, which is the children and baby floor. Here, outside a room, some children wait anxiously for their parents. A nurse just walks down, taking some notes. Here is a baby crib room, where the babies can rest. Here is a just random water dispenser at the end of the hallway. Here is the room for children's checkups. They can go, get their shots, whatever they need. There's normal checkups, there's the bench, and a seat for the parents to sit in, along with a sink, some medicine, and a cabinet for the doctor. Outside is the scales, one for children and one for a baby. And here are the two birth rooms, the same but flipped. Here are the stairs leading to the third story. The third story here is for bones and surgeries. Here is a desk where you can make appointments. Some nice comfy couches for waiting, along with a fish tank and a TV for entertainment. This door back at the waiting desk leads to the bones room. If you go to the hallway on the left, then it will lead you to the bone room. There's a plant at the end of the hallway, as long as some medical shelves and pictures. If you go in the hallway to the right, it will lead you to the surgery room. And a nurse is walking down the hallway here. This is the whole floor from above. And here is the whole house. hospital together. Thank you for watching. I really enjoyed building this. I am working on another modular, and so when I finish that, I won't have anywhere to put it, so I'll have to upgrade my city first. But thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting my channel. We're so close to 100, so please, if you're not subscribed, help me get there. If you enjoy my videos, then please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye. Thank you.